Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Ron McKenzie Lafergy. Lego was a staple of many a childhood. Kids everywhere, myself included, have spent hours upon hours building amazing structures with these tiny blocks. More recently, the Lego movies and games have taken the world by storm, giving us a glimpse into a world of Lego. But what if our world was entirely made up of the stuff? Besides the obvious jokes about the pain of constantly stepping on Lego, there is a lot about the world that would change. Let's explore these changes. If you want more What If videos, check out our biggest What Ifs playlist on the channel. Now get ready, it's time to ask the question, what if the Earth was made of Lego? Now, in researching this video, I came across another video of the same name that did a good job of explaining why this Lego Earth simply could not exist. It described a number of potential situations, all of which ended in disaster. So this video will take a different perspective. We'll assume that somehow the laws of physics decided to take a break, and we found ourselves on a world identical to our own, except that it was made of Lego. What changes might we see? Would the world of plastic be fantastic? Would everything, in fact, be awesome? Well, one factor that would be rather important is whether or not we would change alongside the Earth. If we biological humans suddenly found ourselves on a planet made of plastic, it would throw everything out of whack. With all the water turned into Lego, all life which requires water would die, including us. Unsurprisingly, we would not be well suited for a Lego world. But what if everything on Earth also turned to Lego, becoming similar to the world found in the Lego movie? What if all the plants, animals, buildings, and people all turned into Lego as well? First of all, there would be the question of biological functions. Would our new Lego bodies need to carry out these functions? Would they even be capable of it? It seems that if we were turned to Lego, we probably wouldn't need to do things like eating, sleeping, or, you know, making number two. On this topic, it's likely that we wouldn't age. In the Lego media, it does seem that people age and die, but if we were all made of plastic, it seems more likely that we wouldn't face the same lifespan issues as biological organisms. This could bring about overpopulation, except for one very unfortunate problem. Lego pieces don't have genitals. This means that we could rub our plastic bodies against each other as vigorously and erotically as we wanted, but likely wouldn't be able to reproduce. This would likely lead to a fairly static society, since there wouldn't be new generations to change things up and bring new perspectives to the forefront. Not to mention, there would be an awful lot of crestfallen people wandering around aimlessly, staring down at their flat bodies. Another question is that of how the ground would look. If the ground had the little Lego bumps all over it, this could get pretty annoying. We would need to carefully walk around in order to avoid stepping on one of the holes, since our feet would become stuck and take some effort to remove them. This brings us to another point. Depending on the ease with which one could detach and reattach the Lego, it could be that the world would be incredibly modular. Having a party? Rearrange your bed into a bunch of chairs for all your guests. Tearing down a building? Why do that when you can just rearrange the parts into something new? When anything can be turned into anything else, recycling old materials becomes much easier and more profitable. You could even trade arms, legs, or even heads with your friend if you wanted to. Unfortunately, this could have a downside as well. If you didn't properly seal your house or personal belongings, criminals could potentially just take apart your things and steal them bit by bit. It would be quite the bummer to wake up and learn that a thief had run off with your garage. It could even be that people would strive to manipulate the plastic to make material with different characteristics. Maybe they would condense some to build buildings so that they wouldn't be able to be damaged as easily. Maybe some would be made more pliable, allowing for more flexible items. This idea could run into problems, though, if fire itself was plastic and unable to heat things. Sadly, it's difficult to predict physics in an already impossible world. And now we return to our question, what if the Earth was made of Lego? Well, if we didn't turn into Lego ourselves, our time on the new Lego Earth would be rather limited. With nothing to eat or drink, we'd quickly die off, along with other life on the planet. However, if everything changed to Lego, we would find ourselves in a very different world. Biological functions could disappear, reproduction might go by the wayside, and a walk to the park could find you with 1 foot stuck in the ground for hours. On the bright side, it would allow us to better recycle materials and could allow us to live forever, but that's a trade-off not everyone would be willing to make. Thank you for watching Life's Biggest Questions. I hope this was interesting and informative, and maybe even inspired you to look into it further on your own. If you like this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to the channel down below. While you're down there, let me know what you would do if the Earth suddenly changed to Lego. Until next time, I'm Ron McKenzie Lafergy with Life's Biggest Questions, wishing you the best of luck on your quest for answers.